I'm a practicing industrial designer. I live and work in Goa, and I take every opportunity that I get to visit other places. And since this was an offer I couldn't refuse, I made the most of it. Like it or not, I'm surrounded by architects. I work with architects, I work next to architects, and I admire architects a lot, specifically because they have such huge impact on life and society, and I most often envy them. So when I got this opportunity to come here to be part of a panel discussion, I jumped at it. And I'm glad I did, because when you come to places like this, there's so much of energy. Though I am from an exciting profession like industrial design, we don't seem to have this sort of energies, because I think we work on extremely small projects in size. The impact may be big, but they're small in size. And in architecture, it's always about size, so it always overpowers you. And I come and look at people and meet people and exchange ideas, and I get excited going back. So it really doesn't impact my work as such, but it impacts me as a person. Yeah.